Hello, 9th graders. How are you today? So, as you know, we are going to try this new methodology. Today, as you know, we are going to put in practice models. So, what are the main characteristics about models? There are different contexts in which you can apply those models. So, remember that this is must, can, may, might, should, would, and some other different characteristics that you can find depending on the context in which you can apply those things. Remember that some of them have different obligations. So for example, if you say must, it's because you must do that. It's your obligation to do that. Can is for talents. I can run, I can jump, and some other different things. If I say may, it's because I'm going to give a permission. So for example, as you know, may I go to the bathroom, please? In that sense, it's because I need a permission for going or for doing something different. And might is also permission. It's a possibility. But maybe we are not sure about the context or about the future that it is going to happen. So for example, might 9th graders be in the lab? I don't know. Maybe yes or maybe not. So that is a possibility in which I am not really sure about that. So guys, please, you are going to find out for the copy in which you are going to develop different activities. So guys, remember that I'm going to be in here for you. Bye guys, love you.